Welcome, dress listeners, to part two of our conversation with Keita Motoji and Mark McNulty of Ginza Motoji, Japan's premier specialty kimono purveyor and a company that, as we learned on Wednesday, comes with a lot of heart. And that is because this company is so dedicated to preserving and celebrating the many makers and age-old processes responsible for the living and breathing art form and practice of kimono.
Today, Keita and Mark are back to take us into the Ginza Motoji shop to share.